Here I am where the movie started, facing at a photo they've taken. Space tree flying through the skies and petals happen everywhere.
Hello mga katuwheels! Good evening! Today is Tuesday and tomorrow is my rest day. So, samahan niyo ako for my first unboxing sa video channel namin ni Ronnie. And I hope you will like the item that I will be unboxing tonight. So, moving on. This is Ronnie's pre-Valentine's gift for me. And we just bought it yesterday. And this is actually a spider helmet, Neo spider helmet, na Harley Quinn edition. Na pinos ni Margot. Helmet and safety gear shop located in Angeles City, Pampanga. Pinost nila to sa Facebook page nila a couple of days ago and I saw it yesterday. Sinend ko kay Ronnie, sabi ko, he's going to buy me a Valentine's gift. Might as well buy me a Harley Quinn helmet kasi before ko pa talaga gusto ng helmet na to. Kaya lang yung unang lumabas na edition kasi is a full helmet. And I really wanted to have a half-face helmet kasi kapag long ride namin, nahihirapan akong kumain or uminom kasi hindi siya kasya kasi naka-full face. So I have to take it off. Kaso masabit sa salamin, so I had to take off my glasses as well. Kaya gusto ko sana yung half-face lang para naangat ko lang yung visor, makakainom ako, makakakain ako habang bumabiyahe kami. Kaya I was very happy to have this. So, let's go! Unbox na natin. So, it comes with a standard box with the Spider Neo series. This is the series na may mga graphical arts dun sa helmet. Maraming mga designs actually, pero itong edition na to is for Harley Quinn and the Joker. So, this is actually a limited edition. So, there's the inside of the box. May kasama siyang extra clear visor. Actually, ito yung nakakabit dun sa helmet. Kapag binuksan mo siya or binili mo siya, ang extra talaga niyang lens is yung pink. Pero pinakabit ko na siya dun sa shop. So, this is the Neo Spider visor. Nasabi naman ng pinagbilhan namin is hindi naman siya ganun kadaling ma-scratch. We also have freebies. Binigyan nila kami ng freebie na t-shirt. So, thank you so much, Margot Shop, for the very pretty helmet and for the freebies. Actually, meron pa ito. Here's the helmet with the dust bag. Meron din siyang kasamang stickers. There. This is from Spider. Etong sticker na to. So, very cute. Pwede niyo siyang ilagay sa visor. Pang design, display. Meron din actually kasamang sticker from the shop itself. Yeah. This is the name of the shop that where I bought the helmet from. Margot Helmet and Safety Gears. Yan. Cute. Cutesy. Yan. So, here is the helmet. May kasamang dust bag. Para hindi siya madumihan or magasgas. Para kapag itinabi mo rin siya, hindi siya ginagamit. Hindi siya masisira. Or malalagyan ng dust o ng alikapok. So, here it is. You see? Ang ganda, no? Very, very nice ang design. It comes in shiny, glossy finish. Yan. It has a built-in spoiler, so you don't need to buy one na para ikapit sa helmet mo. unique na visor niya, and this is actually a dual visor helmet. So this is the main or the primary visor, and it has a secondary visor. Nandito yung lever niya. So kung ipapaba mo siya, makikita mo may second visor. So kung gusto mong ma-feel ang wind habang nagra-ride kayo, nagra-ride ka, pero mataas ang araw, hindi mo na kailangan mag-shade kasi meron naman siyang secondary visor na pwede mong gamitin. Pwede mo rin siyang itaas kung ayaw mo. Diba? Very nice. It actually comes in matte black as well. Pero mas pinili ko tong glossy finish kasi mas litaw yung kulay ni Harley Quinn. Ang ganda-ganda niya. Pero may iba't ibang kulay rin to actually. May kulay blue nito sa full face. Sa half face, may nakita akong green. Itong color ni Harley Quinn din. Green din yung visor. Meron din itong black yung visor niya. Astig din siyang tignan. Pero kasi pink is my favorite color, so mas nagustuhan ko siya at mas na-attract yung mata ko nung makita ko siyang pinost nung shop. Ang maganda pa dito, may quick release lock siya. So madali siyang tanggalin at ikapit. Ito, para rin siyang yung sa katana namin ni Ron. Ito oh. Itong red. Madali siyang tanggalin kasi iaangat mo lang to. Angat mo lang siya. Ganun. Tapos mahihila mo na siya. Tapos kung kailangan mo siyang i-lock, ipasok, adjustable siya. Tapos i-re-release mo lang to, nakalock na siya. Diba? Very comfortable din yung removable paddings niya sa loob. Mukhang maganda naman yung quality pati yung foam. Hindi siya yung malalaman mo naman kasi yung foam na parang madaling maghiwa-hiwalay. Ito maganda. Maganda yung quality niya pati yung tela. Hopefully, tumagal siya. And since this is a limited edition design, it has a serial number na pwede mong makita dito sa etiquettes niya. Ito. Yan. May mga serial number itong mga ganitong series ng Neo Spider helmets. Try natin. Let's see how it looks kapag suot ko siya. So, tanggalin natin. Madali siyang tanggalin. Wow! Sumabit yung salamin ko. There. Saktong-sakto lang siya. There it is. I'm very happy to have this helmet. By the way, this is for 3,700 na nabili namin sa shop. They are also offering home credit kung gusto nyo i-avail ito. Pero I suggest na pag may nakita kayong stock, yes, bumili na kayo kasi madaling maubos yung mga ganitong helmet. That's it. And I hope you like my first unboxing. Hindi siya masyadong detailed talaga. First impression lang siya kung tutuusin. And we'll see sa mga next ride namin, sana tumagal tong helmet na to kasi gustong-gusto ko talaga siya. And I hope this video will help you decide if you are checking this helmet out. I hope it will help you decide kung bibili ba kayo o hindi ng helmet na to. Pero I can guarantee sulit naman yung ibabayad nyo kapag bumili kayo ng helmet na to. Tsaka, pagtitinginan kayo kasi kakaiba yung helmet nyo. Okay, so that's it for today or for tonight. Thank you so much for being with me and for supporting our channel. If you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe and you can hit the like button. You can comment if you want. masipag namang sumagot sa mga comments si Ronnie. And also, you can share our video and ask your friends to subscribe to the channel. Thank you so much and hope to see you again on our next vlog.
Bye!